Delivers a hit to Schuster, but Filppula takes the puck and sends it forward to Callahan. Marchand with a green light hit on Filppula. Nemesnikov off Bergeron's stick. Marchand makes the turn around the dot and takes a return hit from Filppula. And that's what you expect in late March. Stamkos and Marchand having a pleasant chat as they skate along the blue line. Erickson, the Stamkos just dropped. Marchand and Stamkos are going to go. Stamkos with the takedown. Steven Stamkos said that the biggest challenge for him this year has not been to get to 40 goals for the fourth time in his career, but to become a leader. He saw Marchand completely unload on Filppula. That was the response from the Tampa Bay captain, Marchand. And Stamkos, five for fighting.
1-1 you score, Bruins Lightning in a very physical and playoff-type atmosphere again here this evening. It starts with the Marchand hit on Filppula. Filppula came back and got Marchand, but then Stamkos, probably because of a few things that have happened already here in this first period, if you want to go all the way back to the Johnson-Marchand exchange where they both end up in the penalty box, they might have thought Marchand ducked under that one. That could be a dangerous play. So Stamkos as a leader, he makes an obvious decision. And Marchand, as a stand-up guy and knows he can be a target at times, he makes a decision.